The brother has been asking question. Some Muslim in a foreign country, like in America, looks like somebody sent a question from New York and asking a question. And many Muslims play halal. Is that halal? Is it permissible? أول لاين من الشيطان جل وعلا ربي صلى الله عليه وسلم ربي سلي أمري وأهل اللغة تملا ثانية فقالي the answer to that is if you look take a look at the Quran chapter سورة المائدة verse number 19 where Allah has very declared those things which are being like forbidden in Islam it says يا أيها الذين آمنوا إنما الخمر والميسر والأنصاب والأزلام رجس من عمل الشيطان فاجتنبوه لعلكم تفلحون. So among the, all the list of all these haram things, there's one of them is gambling. So which is simply like it's a lotto. It could be a quiz. When it comes to like a money, if you're playing any quiz, the lotto, any where the type of a prize is something different. But when it comes to like playing a lot of an average base, spending a money like one day you're going to win. And of course the money that even if you win something, that's a haram money. That's not in a halal money. Because the real money is like when you work hard, when you find a job or you do your own business, when you do trading, that's a halal money. But when those Muslims, now let me say like few things more. Though I have seen like many convenience stores and supermarkets and probably like big stores, unfortunately there are many Muslim brothers who are selling lottos because they are getting more percentage in the lotto than the other business. So when we tell to them, they say, I already know that, so if you know that this is haram, why are you doing something which is against Allah or the Prophet ﷺ? So if you say I'm a Muslim, right, that means you really have to stop what is haram. So one of them is gambling. Gambling is something that the money you receive is like invisible to you, and you don't know if you win or you do not win. We don't know that. So simply you are keep putting your money with the hope that you're going to win. And even if you win like $1, so even if you win $1 million, that money is in the eye of Allah. If you're Muslim, that money is not halal. And those people who are selling a lotto, they have their convenience, so they're selling a lotto. That particular money, the percentage from that particular category in the entire business, that is all falls in the haram. Money, that's not halal. So they have to keep their business halal completely, because what happens when you eat a haram money, and that the haram risk that goes into the food, and that food goes into your children, and that will corrupt the entire soul, and it changes your behavior, it changes your mentality, it keep you changing your thinking. So that's why Allah said to keep your soul pure from all these things and stay away from la'allakum tuflihun. So these are the things, these are all the shaitani handworks. So keep away from these things. So in order for you get a falah and you get a success.